So do all waterfowl fly south in the winter? No. Some species like mallard and Canada goose can be residents year-round in some areas. That's because there's adequate food and water available to them in those locations. So there's no need to migrate.